No, I have not exactly tried out that. Hold on.
Stone.
That's what we call the Stone of Construct Sentinels, to be specific. A sad thing destroying what the Maker worked so hard to craft, but these days it must be done. You'll find the Construct Sentinels you need in the Lost Temple. Good luck to you.
Alright, back at the Tristone.
New talismans for you to browse. I will make use of it as best as I can.
Sure you will.
Didn't expect you back so soon. Browse around. We have new items. Go nicely with the others. Ah, Valis will put it to good use.
Axe of Shock. This is apparently shock dancer's thing? Holy shit. See those claws versus the dark talons. Yeah. You were fun savage claws. See the Axe of Shock versus the hammer. Oh, please. Sorry, hammer.
This should go nicely with the others.
Knockback power 25%. Interesting.
Valis will put that to good use. This should go nicely with the others. Valis will put that to good use. Well, this should go nicely with the others.
Well, this shit I gotta sell, it's awesome.
Ah, Valis will put it.
Well, that's pretty much it. Now, in terms of weapons.
Wrath on crit fighter. Nah. Buckle of frost.
So far, I have all the good stuff. It's a lot of shit I sold her, literally. Well, I feel rich, powerful.
Good luck.
Please, I'm not the one who's gonna need the luck. Whatever crosses my path is gonna need luck. Anyway, if there's nothing in my emails, I think I should call it a night. Emails via Sagebook. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. I should see if I should purchase any moves. Why would you want to walk, really? Meteor strike, in air alt. Death quickly propels himself to the ground. That sounds pretty useful. Toon cannon. Useful launch attack to send deaths over enemies' heads. Painbringer. During a forward evade, a gap closing attack meant for covering distance and slamming weaker enemies into the ground. Gravel wizard. Crushing overhead heavy strike drives most enemies into the earth. Charge for more damage. Godfist during a forward evade. Whirlwind combo. Okay, let's get a few of these. Let's see, meteor strike. Okay. Twin cannon. Actually, these are cheap now. My kind of money. I'll get all the ones that cost 2,000 for the moment.
That one's my favorite.
And Godfist. Okay, is there one of 6,000 I want to get? I'll just get one 6,000 for the moment. Harvester Slam. Death summons the Reaper for a massive slam attack. Hellraiser. Death summons the Reaper to launch an airborne opponent while remaining in the air himself. Tremor smash. Death violently and repeatedly smashes the ground. Can be mashed into a finisher which launches most enemies. We'll get the Harvester Slam. This one seems like the easiest to use for the moment. Alright. How can this piece of wood take so much abuse? That vase never stood a chance. Neither did that one. Well, anyway, I'll see you guys real soon.